Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on July 19, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 147.33 meters. Compared to July 16, it is about 40 centimeters higher. At this time last year, the water level was 150.00 meters, so this year it is more than 2 meters lower. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 11,900 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is 40%. There is a possibility that around 13 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam was around 146 meters, but recently it has been on an upward trend. The reason is that the inflow is gradually increasing. Let's take a look at the upstream observations. Here too, the flow rate is increasing little by little. It is expected to rain in the future, so there is a possibility that it will increase further. The graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Until now, it was the phase of lowering the water level. In June, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they will respond by increasing the discharge accordingly. Still, the water level rises steadily. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year.
NISHIYAN Channel.
A debris flow broke out in Sichuan, China, killing 6 people and unknown 12. Check the location and think about the mechanism of heavy rainfall in this area. Now, let's take a look at the pattern of heavy rain in the Yangtze River Basin. The positional relationship between the Three Gorges Dam and Chongqing upstream of it is like this. Next are the tributaries and Chengdu that flow into the Yangtze River. The thick green line indicates the mountain range, and as you can see, the area surrounded by the mountains is the Sichuan Basin. Then, in the flood season, when the clouds flowing from the southwest and the clouds flowing from the west collide, it will rain heavily in the Sichuan Basin. The rain that hits the vast land flows into the tributaries and over time into the Yangtze River. It means that there is the Three Gorges Dam ahead of all the water. By the way, what is reported in this news is said to be the Baishuan Chang Autonomous County of Sichuan Province. From the 15th to the 16th, a debris flow occurred, and the flood killed 6 people and unknown 12. As far as the video is concerned, it is presumed that they have not yet grasped the whole situation because the damage is great. In reality, there may be more people. Rainfall in these areas will flow into Chongqing over time. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally July. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Now, let's check the weather forecast in Windy. Looking at the movement of the rain clouds, it seems that it will rain quite heavily in the Yangtze River Basin. So far, heavy rains have occurred in the southern and northern parts of China, causing flood damage. However, it is forecast that it will continue to rain for a while. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. Foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.